Hi, this is Matt Sligel with Funhouse Resources. That's a joke I tell at the age of 26. Inside joke. And I'm recording this video because I am very excited to, in a few weeks, on March 16th, propose to the woman of my dreams, Nicole Wasserman. So I just wanted to record this experience and kind of my journeys along the way. So that, you know, 40-year-old version of myself and Nicole can look back at this memory when times are tough and remember how in love we were at such a young age. So I just thought this would be a really cool experience. We'll give it a shot. So I'm going to be videotaping myself for the next couple of weeks, just things that I do to get ready for the proposal, and hopefully it turns out to be a really cool video and experience. And I am just over the moon excited, going to spend the next couple of weeks lying to Nicole as much as possible so she does not see this coming at all. That's probably the thing I'm most excited for. It's just how happy she's going to be, and I mean how exciting this is going to be for us as a couple. So enjoy this video, and hopefully this goes well. If not, you're not going to see this video if this doesn't go well. So, all right, enjoy the journey.
What are we doing today, man?
We're going ring shopping.
Times my body, I worry, I throw my fear around. But this morning, there's a calm I can't explain.
Having a lot of fun today, so I'm gonna go look at rings. Wish me the best of luck. I'm sure it's gonna be very cheap and inexpensive, so should be good. Alright, so we've got quite a few updates today. Today is March 14th, Wednesday, March 14th, so officially 2 days before I proposed to Nicole. Today was an exciting day. So I've got the ring right here, and we're going to unpack the ring together. If you recall, I bought this online, so I've never seen it in person, and I'm incredibly nervous. I don't think I'm not going to be unnervous once I look at it, because I have no idea if Nicole's going to like it, even if it's really big and shiny, which I hope it is. I don't know. But I talked to my grandma tonight and told her my plan, and she was just over the moon, so happy. And what's funny is I told my grandma, but I haven't told my parents yet. And I actually shipped the ring to my parents, and they had no idea that they had the ring at their work. So I went and picked it up, and they're still oblivious, which is going to be so fun when I tell them, hey, I even sent you the ring and you didn't know. So I'm having a really hard time not telling Nicole, but we're only 2 days out, and I just can't wait for Friday. It's going to be so fun. So now we are going to unwrap this together. Hopefully it's a cool experience. But once again, I have no idea what this should look like or if Nicole's going to like it or anything, but we're going to give it our best shot. So let's see if I can even unwrap this in a smart and intelligent fashion. All right. So here is the outer box. It says James Allen. That's where I bought it from. And it opens nice and pretty like that. You can see we've got our red ring box here. Just got real. And here we go. There it is. There's the ring. I don't know. I mean, it honestly looks a lot better than I expected. Like, this seems perfect. I mean, I don't know. Hopefully Nicole likes it, but this is really cool. I really hope it fits. That is one thing I'm worried about. So I did order it a quarter size too big, so cross your fingers for me. But 2 days out, we'll see you guys maybe again tomorrow, and then definitely again Friday. So got the ring. Okay, so we are 1 week out from the big day, and got a lot of things to do on my list today. The first thing I'm gonna do is actually call Nicole's dad and ask for permission. As you can tell, I'm pretty nervous. I think it's gonna go well. I told him I had to call with a quick work question, so wish me luck. If this doesn't go well, you won't see it in the video. Good, how are you doing, Scott? Oh, you're on vacation. Well, I will keep it really quick then. I don't want to interrupt your vacation. Yeah, and I think this will hopefully only make your vacation more fun. My work question. So there is another employee, another girl who works at my company at Coke with me, and I was thinking about asking her to marry me. And I'm thinking about doing it pretty soon, and obviously I would have preferred to have done that or done this in person, but it's kind of come together pretty quickly. And Of course, you can add Annabelle to the call. Yeah. So Annabelle, I'll repeat the question for you just so you can hear it as well. So there's this other girl at work who I've been spending quite a bit of time with, and I was actually thinking about asking her to marry me, and I wanted to see what you guys thought about that. And it's Nicole. I don't know if you got that, but so yes is the answer. Awesome. So I'm thinking actually this Friday. So you don't have to wait long. You don't have to keep a secret for very long. So very shortly, the good news will be had. I will throw one other thing out there. If you guys wanted to come down for to Wichita next weekend on like Saturday and celebrate with dinner or something, that'd be fine. If not, certainly we can. We'll see you here in a couple weeks, I think. But yeah. Yeah, just let me know. Just text me and let me know if you guys can make it. But that could be fun as well. Yeah, so hopefully you get a happy phone call sometime Friday night. Thank you. You too. Bye. I got sweat rolling down my armpits. Well, I think you could tell from the conversation they said yes. So we got a lot to do today in preparation for the big day. So stay tuned and enjoy the journey. But I got some really good news today. So I called my friend, Nicole and I's friend, John Chisholm, who actually lives in the building that I lived in for almost 2 years that Nicole and I dated. And it's perfect because it's going to help me surprise her. It's the perfect location to surprise her because I'm going to lure her downtown. She's going to have no idea. And also, it's going to be great from an atmosphere perspective, from like the sentimental aspect of I lived in that building for a long time. So I called him today, and it was kind of weird request, being like, hey, you know, do you mind if I use your apartment to propose? But he said yes, which was great. So I've officially secured a location for the proposal, got that figured out. So check that off the box and we're on to the next step.
Someone to care, someone to share those lonely hours and moments of despair. To be loved. Oh, what a feeling to be loved. Yeah. Someone to kiss, someone to miss. When you're away, to hear from each day. To be loved. Whoa, what a feeling to be loved.
All right, it is officially the day of. I just am so excited, I can't even process it. I'm in the final location where it's all going down, setting up. We'll show you what that looks like here pretty soon, but it's game day. Let's do this. Welcome to the Museum of Matt and Nicole. Today's the day. Nicole's going to be here in approximately 20 minutes. I've spent several hours decorating, and then Devin came and fixed it all. We've got potpourri on the ground, which is supposed to be rose petals, so that's how you know I'm setting the mood here. Bunch of candles. Main idea here is this apartment now has been decorated to kind of be the timeline of our relationship together, and I'm going to end up proposing using a picture frame with the day of today, an event of the day Nicole said yes. And across, decorated across all the walls is just puzzles that I've spent the last couple weeks putting together and put them in picture frames hung on the walls. And so, Museum of Matt and Nicole should be a really fun night. I'm very excited. Can't wait for her to say yes in 2 hours. It's coming. Safe harbor where the sun sets every night,
And if my love is blind, I don't wanna see the light.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your eyes was so inviting. Something in your smile was so exciting. Something in my heart told me I must have you. Strangers in the night, two lonely people, we were strangers in the night. Up to the moment when we said our first hello, little did we know, love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. And ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight. In love forever, it turned out so right. For strangers in the night.
Okay, so I am now here with the future Mrs. Nicole Slagle.
Oh my god!
So, we just got engaged! And it went well.
Perfect!
It was perfect.
It was perfect, I'm shaking.
It was really scary, but we did it. And
oh
we're getting married.
We're getting married.
Are you happy?
I'm so happy.
She's happy, and she kissed me. I'm sorry, that has to go on the video.
In love forever, it turned out so right. For strength.